So today for my video, I am back finally again with another video. So for today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my curly hair routine. Yes, before we get started with this whole entire video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications on so you never miss a video. To get a shout out in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe. Turn your notifications on, like, share, and comment down. If you're new to my channel, mind and dry, let's get straight into this video. So, I didn't want to wear my hair in the tub. Don't mind this. This tub is not dirty. But I'm going to wet my hair so I can get my curly hair routine started. Alright. So guys, today is my little cousin's third birthday party, and that's what I'm kind of getting ready for. I have a lot of stuff planned and stocked and stuff for YouTube. That's why I haven't really too much of been posting, but yeah, I'll be right back. So now that I'm back, the stuff that I have like in store that I might be getting this week is a camera to have better quality, because baby girl, my quality is not good at all. Well, it's good, but not how like it. If you know what I'm saying. So yeah, so first what I do is I section my hair kind of like if I were like about to straighten it, but I'm not. And I take one piece of this section and I spray it slash drench it with water like this. So I'll be right back. And then I kind of like get a comb. I had like a bigger comb, but I currently don't know where it's at, but that's okay. And then I kind of just like put my hair through it. And then after that, sometimes I add Cantu, sometimes I'm not. Sorry. And add a little bit in here. Basically, leave-in conditioner. Basically. Like, boom. Okay, girl, I see you. By the way, guys, I'm so sorry I haven't been posting. It's been a good 4 months. We've literally been on quarantine. The only thing I've been doing, I've been kind of watching YouTube. I'm on YouTube kind of like all the time, but I've been on YouTube watching videos, but also been on TikTok a lot. So make sure you guys follow me there. But yeah, so then after you do a Cantu, I add my styling gel. I'm so sorry how I look. This video might be a mess. Chill, it's my first video. But I add it in here and kind of like scrunch it in here. So I'll kind of be back when the first layer is done. So the first layer is done. Look at these curls, baby. They look so good. I'm going to put this towel on me because no water on me now. And then you want to continue to section it off. Like I said, I am going to be getting a camera this week. I'm so excited to have better quality. I'm going to get back. I'm going to be better than ever. School is starting. I'm scared but excited. This corona stuff needs to be bye-bye. But yeah, yeah, I'm tired of this corona stuff. It needs to go away. I need to start back school. If you guys didn't know, I'm supposed to be in the sixth grade this year. I'm so excited. I was supposed to be in seventh, but birthday late. But otherwise, yeah, so I'm so excited to start school. I'm going to do a lot of back to school videos. School supply haul, backpack, all different types of stuff. First day of school, that or first week of school. If you guys want that, I'm going to have better quality with my camera. So if you guys want that, just suggest it down below. But if the comments are off, my TikTok will be on the screen, like I always say. You guys can just comment on my videos there. Comment any questions if you guys want me to do a Q&A. Comment prank that you guys want me to do. I'm so excited, but I'm just going to fast forward this video and just be doing it while instead of me just talking. So, sorry for the background noise, but I'm going to be going to my brother's game. I'm so excited, but this was my curly hair routine. I did my hair, I did my edges. I showed you guys. Sorry if I'm like leaning up and you can't really see my hair, but I did my edges and stuff. Sorry, I look a little white. This is my mom right here, sorry. But, yeah, but this is my edges and stuff. I'm so excited. I love this hairstyle so much. If you guys want to know, all I really used was this leave-in conditioner, this Eco Styling Gel. I use an edge brush, this broken comb. Sorry, it's broken. Look at how messed, but... And also this brush. I use this because the comb wasn't really working, so I can party. But this is my side part curly hair routine. I love you guys, and thank you guys so much. I'm definitely going to be filming a lot more videos. I just have to start getting back on my grind. But, yeah. I'm so excited, and thank you guys for continuing to stick with me. Even though I really wasn't posting as much. But, thank you guys so much. And I will definitely start posting a lot more. I just got to get my camera and stuff, which is going to be this week. I'm so excited and I'm so thankful. Thank you guys so much. And bye-bye.